street, my brother. Elections to the Kenya National Union of Teachers National Office have been very slow over here. And I want to remind you, as we go through these elections today, I'll be the seventh Secretary General of the Kenya National Union of Teachers, a union that is over 60 years old, older than the government of Kenya. Ambrose Adonga there, Francis Muyuri Nganga went out of office on retirement. My judge, Lawrence, also went out on retirement. David Okutasiang retired. Then we have my brother, Wilson Sosion, who threw in the towel. He resigned yesterday. I want to say here and now, the new leadership is prepared to bring changes in the leadership of the team. Leadership is tagged team change. Change from what? We must take a total departure from the arrogance and the poor leadership. I want to repeat, no single official in this union can lead single-handedly. We must respect the structures of this great union. The most powerful structure, and the structure that shall give direction to what is expected in terms of resolutions made, is none other than the National Executive Council. You cannot overrule the decision of the decision-making body in this great union. That is the National Executive Council. Leadership skills must be augmented and sharpened in any other leadership position. One, as you lead, learn to consult. Learn to consult, and consultation starts with the top three in the union. Then you cascade down to the national steering. Finally, the National Executive Council, who before rolling out a decision has to be advised in critical decisions by the National Advisory Council. For the past 5 years, this has been a dream. I want to say that we must come back with the structures of the union and adhere to what is expected.